In this video, we'll see how to set the mailing tab in MS Word ribbon. So where is the mailing tab in this? So I can't find. So the solution is select file menu, the first menu. Under that, can you see the last option which is called options? Click that. Once if you click that, a small window get open. In that, you can see customize option, that is customize ribbons. Select the customized ribbons, do double click. In the right side, you can see a menu checkbox. In that, you need to select the mailing checkbox. Just select and give OK button. If you click OK button, automatically the mailing tab will get placed in the MS Word ribbons. Can you see now? Yes, this is how it works. Thanks for watching. Bye.